I started from when I was 10 or so. Did every day and really developed my skills and hands and edges. That's what the game's all about. So yeah, for sure, I find it more useful playing in the OHL than I did in minor hockey, because in the OHL everything's so much faster and everything's so much more confined in small areas. So quick hands in small areas, using your edges to get out of places, and that really helps.
Oh, it's exceptional. I mean, it's, first of all, that's all we've talked about since I've been in hockey, Canadian hockey, is skill development. And this is exactly what we have to do from the grassroots level to our league. It's an intense skill development, and it's repetitive, and it's unique.
It's actually kind of like going against a real defender, the way you have it set up. So it's really good. It's different than regular practice because you get to work on your hands, your edges. So it's definitely a good thing to do.
Yeah, it's the first get out here is pretty challenging. So I was struggling on the pretty simple ones, but it's going on. You're getting better, and I definitely feel some improvement.
Who could not love it? Just by watching it, and I've talked to the kids a little bit, and how tired they are, and so forth. So it's very special.